Before you begin, remove the base enclosure and battery. Removal. Disconnect the fan cable from its connector on the system board. Remove the two P1 Phillips head screws that secure the fan to the top cover. Remove the fan. Replacement. Place the rear edge of the fan under the heatsink and tilt the rest of the fan down over its screw holes. Replace the two P1 Phillips head screws that secure the fan to the top cover. Reconnect the fan cable to its connector on the system board.